Use the Insert Project New Map drop-down to open a new global scene. In the Geoprocessing pane, open the Visualize Spacetime Cube in 3D script. Click the Browse button and select Quakes 30km NC as the input spacetime cube. Set the cube variable to mag sum zeros and the display theme to value. Run the tool. Nothing shows up at first because the scale range is not set appropriately.